A mural that captures the heart of the Prairie State is now on display on the wall of an Oregon bakery. Earlier this summer, Dixon native and artist Nora Reuter led city leaders and members of the Village of Progress through a mural painting, which was completed Monday. The mural was painted on the side of the Village Bakery, located at 101 North 3rd Street. The project was funded through a $5,000 grant from the City of Oregon's Mural Grant Program.
I think there's a lot of opportunities out there to highlight some tourism spots and get some more color out there and really inspire people to appreciate arts and culture in their communities.